Use your phone as a MIDI controller.
Step one, download MIDI keyboard. Step two, click input and select USB. Step three, make sure it's selected in your DAW.
Step four, jam out.